Dear friends, today we move on to the next method, the preparation of alcohol from Grignard reagent. I think all of you know Grignard reagent is nothing but RMGX. RMGX means alkyl magnesium halide. Yes, we know this part in haloalkane and haloarene. The general formula RMGX. This is your Grignard reagent. By using this Grignard reagent, today we have to prepare an alcohol. It's a very, very, very important reaction in our syllabus. So friends, how to prepare the alcohol is by using two methods. One is an aldehyde. When aldehyde undergoes reaction with Grignard, this is RMGX, to form an addition product. As the cleavage of this pi bond, as this alkyl group is attached to the carbon, is magnesium, it comes to here to form RCH. This is your MOMGX, and this attached to your R. We call it an addition product. Commonly called as a magnesium salts, and this magnesium salt, it undergoes hydrolysis. This is an acid hydrolysis. It undergoes acid hydrolysis to form an product. The cleavage of this bond, as this bond and attach to the hydrogen to form an salt Mg, OH and X, along with as this RCH, this R as it is, the OH is attacking, this is your OH. The alcohol is formed. We know the definition. The OH group is attached to the first carbon having only one hydrogen atom. Yes, this is your component. You know the preparation of secondary, secondary alcohol. I repeat, when an aldehyde undergoes reaction with Grignard reagent, when aldehyde reacts with the Grignard reagent to form an addition product which undergoes acid hydrolysis to form an secondary alcohol. Yes, this is an first general question for our syllabus. Yes, let us consider an example for this one. It's very important as your competitive exam. Yes, let us begin an aldehyde. A simple aldehyde is a formaldehyde. Yes, an IUPAC we call is an methanol. When this methanol undergoes reaction with R, this is an R we consider as a methyl magnesium bromide. Name of this compound, methyl magnesium bromide. When formaldehyde reacts with methyl magnesium bromide to form an addition product as similar as it is. Cleavage of this pi bond, magnesium comes here, and pi group attached. Yes, this is your HC, this OMGX. This H as it is, yes, this is your methyl CH. And then it undergoes a very important category, acid hydrolysis. H plus and H minus, the cleavage of this O bond, cracking of H. Now the target compound is MgOHBr. Yes, this is our compound is CH3, and this is your CH2, and this is your. Name of this compound, 2-carbon atom, ethanol. Yes, this is for example, formaldehyde undergoes react with Grignard reagent to form an addition product followed by hydrolysis to form ethanol. Yes. You know, the aldehyde, to wonder secondary alcohol birthday and the universal room. But formaldehyde, to wonder ethanol bandide, ethanol is a primary alcohol. Yes, this is in a special case. We consider is a formaldehyde. If you consider this formaldehyde, you can get only primary alcohol. Just to change this group, hydrogen na tagibidunu namu, we change this group is an any alkyl groups, like example is a CH3 C double bond OH, yes, acetal-D. Yad carbon ide, alcohol is an ethanol. Acetaldehyde and ethanol. So fascia. So this is an methyl magnesium bromide. Grignard reagent to go to the yes, the cleavage of pi bond, the attacking of methyl group. But there is CH3 C O M G B R. This is your H and this is your CH. Yes, next to hydrolysis manano, H plus and OH minus. There is a cleavage of this O bond. H attacks here. MG, OH, and this is your BR. And then the under product, CH3, CH is CH3. OH attacking here, this is your OH. It is an OH is attached carbon containing only one hydrogen. Is a secondary alcohol. If you want to name 2-propanol. Yes. Acetaldehyde is undergoes react with Grignard reagent to form secondary alcohol. Propanaldehyde undergoes Grignard reagent, secondary alcohol. But the reaction, the conclusion in a pantan where formaldehyde and a bit too, all aldehyde will secondary alcohol birthday. Formaldehyde matter only primary alcohol and accordance. So this is a very important reaction for your JE or competitive exam. The Pandu plan no matter. Here formaldehyde HCHO is reacting with Grignard reagent Nanya Utra primary alcohol. Sir, acetaldehyde CH3CHO is reacted with Grignard reagent secondary. Propanaldehyde CH3CH2CHO, propanaldehyde react with any Grignard reagent to form once again secondary alcohol. This is very important to keep in your mind for competitive examination. This is your aldehyde undergoes reaction with Grignard reagent to produce an alcohol. When input body formaldehyde matra primary alcohol kodutade, remaining all aldehydes reduces to the secondary alcohol. This is the first piece. Yes, sir, after aldehyde, now next hogonu, very important category is a ketone. So what happens when ketone react with Grignard? Yes, very simply, this is your ketone. Reacts with RMGX, generally Grignard reagent, same addition reaction, the cleavage of pi bond. So OMGX, this is R and this is the R, we call it an addition product, generally called magnesium salt, and then undergoes acid hydrolysis. It undergoes acid hydrolysis. The cleavage of this O bond, they becomes once again Mg, OH, X, what it remains, R, C, R, and this is your R, and attacking of OH group. Now, the definition we know, the OH group is attached to carbon, does not contain hydrogen, is known as tertiary. I repeat, when ketone reacts with Grignard reagent to form an addition product, which followed by acid hydrolysis to form tertiary alcohol. When ketone is in the tertiary alcohol, so this is very simple. Because an example, yes, we know this is your component is a ketone. Commercially, we call it an acetone. Sir, acetone is a hydrolysis model. With a Grignard reagent. We consider an example is CH3 MgBr. ethyl, magnesium, bromine. Yes, to form. Sir, to form the cleavage of this bond, CH3, COMGBr, and this methyl group here, and this is an SAM addition product which undergoes acid hydrolysis, H plus and OH minus, the cleavage of O, and now this is your CH3, COH, CH3, and CH3, along with Mg, OH, and this is your Br. We call it is a tertiary butyl. Example, when a stone undergoes methyl magnesium bromide to form an additional product followed by acid hydrolysis to form tertiary butyl alcohol. This is your next category, is a preparation of alcohol from ketone. Yes, you can use any ketone, so symmetric ketone and asymmetric ketone. Our answer must be tertiary only. Idu nimma JE question ellaru nenpidvari. Yes, hagadre nanu helibidtane. Formaldehyde use madidre primary alcohol bartade. In the remaining all aldehyde except formaldehyde, ulidella aldehyde inda secondary bartade. Yes, any ketones, you can use any ketones. Our target is tertiary alcohol. This is very important questions for your competitive exam in conversion of is the Grignard reagent to the alcohol by using either aldehyde or either keto. Yes, this is a very simple part of preparation. Yes, after this we have a very simple physical properties of alcohol. I think all of you know alcohols in a different patterns and that category we have its physical properties. Major we have only two physical properties. One is corresponding boiling point and another one is solubility. So friends, you keep in your mind both characters are completely depend on the only one concept is a hydrogen bonding. Because alcohols are having a hydrogen bonding. Yes, here the hydrogen bonding, especially intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Intermolecular hydrogen bonding. It's based on this concept we start this boiling point. The boiling point of alcohol increases by increasing in carbon atoms. This means boiling point of alcohol hechagta hogtade alliruvanta alkyl group galu hechagutte. This is the first point of a boiling point. And then solubility. Is what happens solubility, sir? Very simple. Alcohols are soluble in water. Already here we say that's why it is a soluble. It is also completely depend upon the definition. It is intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Alcohols are soluble in water because of hydrogen bonding. So here is a physical property in Peter Sarko. The boiling point. Inundu solubility. Boiling point increases by increasing in alkyl groups, and solubility is completely depend upon the our intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Yes, today we have two concepts. One is preparation of alcohol from Grignard reagent and its corresponding physical property. Yes, thank you. We continue in the next part in the next video. Thank you.